Another portal? Lead back to Cadence's home world? Somewhere else. Better go investigate. Wish I had health, but... The dreaded future! There's high health. Okay, so it's the same as a fairy. Good to know. Curious whether or not it would. Right, yeah, it's. Mostly I was curious whether or not it would. Oh. I didn't use both? Okay then. I thought I did. Greetings, faint chosen one. Yeah, I was expecting you here sooner. Where are we? Might be better off asking, when are we? Your perspective, or in future Hyrule? Difference between that warp and these stairs. Okay, so then I could wander around if I needed to finish collecting anything. This is always the only thing I need to collect is the heart piece, but I don't know where it is. It's not on my map, so. I get achievements.
Thank you.
sort of weird weapon shop. Curious. I say I can't fuse a glass one, but. What I already have is a life drain, so. Okay, up 2 beat combo. So the up 2 3 is just as flat 3. Now I was curious what the difference was. Was that one which breaks, so that's kind of the. Nonetheless, I don't really have anything else I can refuse, so. So many people. Oh, for heaven's sake. While in here. That's nine, interesting. Was an end life drain. A Sheikah Warrior. Iron Hearts of Pain Dark Creatures throughout Hyrule? Guessing is though. Yeah. It's the same as the Life Drain one, but also poison people. Interesting. Sorry, I just killed going up somewhere different. Thank you for wasting all my freaking time. Oh, that was about. Yeah, this reminds me a lot more of the actual Crypto Necrodancer. Much more frustrating experience. Curious sword, it has 4 damage to enemies directly from you. If you're a future hero, that was meant to banish everything in its path. Actually makes one of the strongest weapons I have. That's cool. I'm not gonna have any health left, dang it. Freaking get out of that corner. Freaking hack. Now I gotta freaking buy everything because I don't have anything anymore.